Oh, hi.
Yo, Chief, where to, huh?
Excuse me?
Well, you're blind, read the sign.
Oh, great. We're going to the greenhouse.
Nah, we don't go there. Bad neighborhood, huh?
Ah, they have no culture.
Yeah, that purple crap has destroyed everything. Farthest we go is the garden fountain.
How much?
Fixed price up front, three larvae each.
Got yourself a deal. okay, there you go. Oh, God, that is disgusting.
Hey, hold it, big boy. My back is killing me today. Hey, you take the fat one.
Hey, I'm right here.
Used to do yoga like me, downward frog. Come on, little clay boy.
Nothing from you. Nothing from you.
Hey, wooden doll, over here. Oh. Hop on.
Thank you.
Oh, sorry. Namaste.
Whoa! Okay!
Whoa! This frog's got hops!
Look at that purple crap! It's everywhere! It ruins the atmosphere, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, it's terrible! But we're here to find the source and clean it up! Yes, it's terrible! But we're here to find the source and clean it up!
You see, this purple is such an ugly color. You have got no taste, you American people.
No, wait, I didn't plant that! I'm here to get rid of it!
Tidy it all up! Tidy up this purple crap in place.
All right! Hang on!
I'm doing my best!
Oh, my back is killing me.
Be quick about this!
Uh-oh! It's sinking!
How you doing back there?
Good, thank you. It's more comfortable than I imagined.
Yeah, the best ride in this garden!
You doing okay? Oh.
We have to work together on this one!
Enjoy yourself!
It's a bit bumpy, but thanks for the ride! Close.
That was really cool. Look at all this purple crap. I don't like it. It's not a sophisticated color.
Yeah. That stuff is ugly.
Ugh. It's smelly.
Well, I'm gonna clean it out. Gunk is in the way. We have to find a way past it. All right, May, get inside.
Okay, what about you?
I'll take the frog. See what you can find inside.
Thank you.
No, you can get off now.
Oh! That's it?
Ah! You're heavy. Get off now.
Okay, okay. Thanks for the ride, buddy.
Ugh, I need a rest, too. Nice job.
Thank you, Frog. Yes! We're making progress against the infection.
The garden's looking vibrant.
Yeah. Oh, I forgot what it was like in its prime.
We've still got some infection left, though.
That's right. We still have some weeds to wet. Woohoo! It's blooming! Get out of here, purple crap!
Wow! The flowers are growing again!
Oh, wow! Look! Look at my garden! This is amazing!
Your garden is beautiful, Cody.
I'm not messing around here. We are gliding towards victory! Eventually.
Boring.
Come on, buddy. Beat May and her loser snail. No! Yeah, yeah. I'll get you next time. Up to that window. I'm a mushroom. Sweet.
That one looks the silliest so far.
Oh.
You made it! Nice jumping.
Strong watering arm there as well. Oh, no. It really is everywhere.
But we're so close now.
Yeah. Hang on, Joy. We're almost there. Hey, May! We got some more purple gunk here. Ah, that's much better.
Wow. It's really magical watching you make all that grow.
Thanks, May. See? This is why I love gardening. Creepy critters!
I'm ready to shred them up!
Yeah! I'm fed up with all of the creatures, infections, pests! Get out! My greenhouse! Oh. And stay down!
He's running into my sight! impossible!
Oh. How do you like this weed? What?
I got more where that came from. Another wave of the Meg! Oh, you want some of this? Rid of the infection. That's it. Down to the last one. You care to do the honors, May?
Ready if you are. Wait. Be careful.
Joy, you're alive! It's okay, we're here to help. It's Cody. You remember me?
Yeah!
That's all of them. May, give me some water over there. I'm gonna try to snap Joy out of it.
May? I'm inside Joy! We're gonna cut this infection out of her! I'm gonna break down the infected part so you can remove it!
I'll be here! Just slicing up prisons!
We're gonna cure you, Joy! I promise! Now's your chance, May!
in progress!
Let me go! Crap, here she comes again! Joy! Are you okay?
I am now. Thank you.
Oh, don't thank me. I should have taken care of you. I'm sorry.
No, I'm sorry. I didn't understand how important it was for Cody. I do now.
That's good. But it's not your fault Cody gave up on being a partner.
But aren't partners supposed to encourage each other? How was I supposed to keep going if she didn't believe in me?
No one can take your dream from you. Unless you give it up. It's all up to you. Will you give it up again?
This will make Dad happy. He loves flowers.